bottlenose dolphins. They search for food using echolocation, a type of sonar. Ahead of them, a shoal of mullet. These particular dolphins have developed their own special way of catching their prey. They carefully herd the fish into just the right place. Then one dolphin stirs up a ring of mud that encircles the shoal. The fish panic and take to the air. Most escape. Catching flying fish isn't easy. But the dolphins move on and take another helping. People aren't allowed to fish commercially within the national park. So there's plenty for the dolphins. Only from the air can we really appreciate the industry of these master fishermen.